John Taylor Gatto, Dumbing Us Down. Now, for those of you who read it, you know it's a cult classic on unschooling philosophy. Now, of course, that's very controversial, not for everyone. But there was one fact that really struck me in this book. John Taylor Gatto argues that it essentially takes children only 100 hours to learn everything they learn in elementary school, essentially reading, writing, and arithmetic. So I'd like you to take away from this and really consider, do you think our children need more time in school or less time in school? And actually, do they need to explore other subjects and have a bit more enrichment classes beyond the reading, writing, and arithmetic?
Thank you for watching. If you're enjoying this, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss future videos.